This video is about how to restore your backup on iPhone, and this method will work on both hello screen and as well as home screen, I mean after setup. If you don't know how to backup your iPhone to PC means, watch this video, link in the description. First I will show you from hello screen, then later I will show you on home screen. Okay, first swipe up, then tap English, then click country. Tap setup manually, continue, then connect your iPhone to your Wi-Fi or hotspot. Tap join. This may take few minutes. Yeah. Now tap continue. Face ID I set up later. Now create your iPhone screen passcode. Re-enter that. Yeah. This is the page. Here you go. Restore from iCloud, from MacBook or PC. For now, we are going to use the second option, from Mac or PC. Just click that. Now connect your iPhone to the PC using Lightning cable. Tap trust and enter your iPhone screen passcode. On your PC, open iTunes. If you didn't install, just go to Microsoft Store and install iTunes. If you didn't know how to do that means, watch this video, link in the description. After you open iTunes, your screen seems like this. Now click this phone like icon. Yeah. Here make sure it selects restore from this backup. Then click continue. Now enter your encrypt local backup password that are created during backuping your iPhone. It's a very necessary option. I explained that on our backup video, link in the description. If you didn't create that password, you won't see that here. I encrypt the local backup, so I enter the password. Hit OK. After this, your iPhone will automatically come to the home screen with all your backups. Suppose if you face some kind of issue, or you can't properly restore your backup, or you want to restore on already set up iPhone means, don't worry. Click don't transfer apps and data. Now just set up the remaining things to enter into the iPhone home screen. Then open settings. Click your Apple ID. Then click find my iPhone. And turn off find my iPhone option. Disable find my iPhone toggle button. Then enter Apple ID password. Then click turn off. Yeah, it's turned off. And make sure your lightning cables are keep connected. Now again open iTunes. Click here. Yeah, now here select this computer. Then click restore backup. Here it shows your recent backup. Okay. Now enter your encrypt local backup password. Okay. Yeah. Now it starts restoring your backups. It takes time, so patiently wait until it complete. Okay. Settings are restored. After you see like this, swipe up and enter your screen passcode. Yeah. Now restore process was completed and apps and data will continue downloading in the background. Okay. Click continue. Face ID setup later. Enter your Apple ID password. Next. Apple Pay setup later. Don't use iCloud keychain. Yeah. Now here you can see your old apps are installing on background. Now I successfully restored my iPhone XR back into the iPhone 11. It includes all data and apps, literally like cloning using iTunes after setup. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.